to Lindbergh News.
We interviewed some new students.
And we also interviewed Miss Rexted about the Pumpkin Palooza and the Fall Feast.
Hope you enjoy!
Hi, my name is Leah.
Hi, my name is Reagan.
Hi, Reagan. Where did you come from?
Royalton, Minnesota.
What do you like about here so far?
I like the kind students that are kind to me.
Thank you, Reagan.
Hi, my name is Jocelyn.
Hi, my name is Prescott.
Hi, Prescott. Where did you come from?
I came from Sauk Rapids, Minnesota.
What do you like about Lindbergh so far?
I like that I have friends in my class and that I got to meet some new friends over the summer.
Thank you.
Hi, my name is Kennedy.
Hi, my name is Bodie.
Hi, Bodie. Where did you come from?
Little Falls, Minnesota.
What do you like about Lindbergh so far?
I like that I have lots of nice friends and a good teacher.
Thank you.
Hi, my name is Jocelyn, and I'm here with Ms. Rexted today to talk about the Pumpkin Palooza and Fall Feast. So, what is the Pumpkin Palooza and Fall Feast?
Well, the Fall Feast is a fun event. It's a fun meal event where students and other people from the community can come to Lindbergh School to enjoy a meal of chicken sandwiches, carrots, chips, and dessert. And then the Pumpkin Palooza is where students decorate pumpkins, and we have those displayed during our Fall Feast, and then they get judged on the best carved, the most creative, and the funniest.
Why is there a Pumpkin Palooza and Fall Feast?
Well, that was an idea that Mrs. Bjorgi, Mrs. Polly, and myself came up with, that it was just something we thought would be a fun way to bring the community and the school together. And as when we were young, when we were in elementary school, it was something that we remembered doing and wanted to help make those memories for our students.
Where is the Pumpkin Palooza and Fall Feast?
They are both held here at Lindbergh School next Monday night, October 29th.
Thank you.
Hope you enjoyed watching Lindbergh News.
Until next time.
Bye!